Hi guys, this is Shawmit. You're watching PC Media, and in this video I'm gonna be telling you how you can install the datetime library in Python. So without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, once you are in your PC or laptop, just click on start and search for idle and open it. After that, just guys press Ctrl S on your keyboard and copy this path by double clicking on it or selecting select all and just Ctrl C on your keyboard. After that, just close these windows and search for command prompt and run it as administrator. Now guys, once you are in your command prompt, you just have to follow what I am writing in the CMD. Just write CD in small and just paste the path that you have copied earlier. Now guys, you have successfully entered the path in your command prompt, and now you have to write python space slash m space pip install slash m pip install date time. And guys, now as you can see, date time is being installed on my PC, and it has installed my date time on my laptop. Now guys, to check it, we will just run some codes to be sure that our library has been perfectly installed on your machine. Now guys, just you can close this. And guys, one thing I just want to say, that don't write small d, it will not accept it and it will show it as an error. So you will have to give a capital D since the module is predefined as capital D date time. So you just have to keep that in mind. So guys, I have written a code in my Python for checking whether the datetime library is installed perfectly or not. And let me just run this code and check whether it's running. Yeah guys, it's running perfectly. And guys, you can see I had given the code for datetime.datetime.now, which means that date of today and time of today. So it, as you can see, 2020 12/2, and it's 11:15 currently on my watch. So yeah, it's correct, so it's working perfectly. So guys, yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you have liked this video. If you have liked this video, then do hit the like button and also subscribe to this channel for more such videos. I will be back with such tutorial anytime soon. So for that, just have to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching, and I would see you around. Bye bye, peace out.